What's 7 plus 8?
That's 15. And you can add 3 to 3 to 7. That's 10, and add 5 more.
Okay. How about 6 plus 7?
6 plus 7 is 13, because 6 plus 4 is 10, and plus 3 is 13.
More. How about 7 plus 8?
7 plus 8 would be 15. You take 2 out of the 7 to add to the 8 to make 10, and then you add the 5 you have from the 7 to make 15.
9 plus 6.
Then that would be 15.
Why?
Because the 9 would pop off 1 from the 6 and turn it into a 5, and then that 9 would turn into a 10, and then the 5 would pop the 0 out and pop in its place.